one of the world's biggest companies takes one of its biggest risks.
Apple TV Plus.
Tech and telecommunication giant launching its own streaming service.
We feel we can contribute something important to our culture and to society through great storytelling.
Apple enters the crowded market armed with star power. Steven Spielberg, Jennifer Aniston, Reese Witherspoon, Steve Carell, even Big Bird and Oprah.
Apple! Because they're in a billion pockets, y'all. A billion pockets. The whole world's got them in their hands.
Look, they're spending a couple of billion dollars on this service and they've rolled out some of the biggest stars in Hollywood.
The move sets up a showdown with established services like Netflix, Amazon and Stan. Apple eyeing a slice of the lucrative streaming market while diversifying their own product base.
So let's get started with Apple News.
Apple also offering news subscription, online gaming and a credit card service.
I think there's a lot of pressure on Apple to deliver a future for the company outside of just the product.
By the closing bell on Wall Street, Apple stocks had fallen, down by more than 1%. An early blow, but the streaming war is only just getting started. In the United States, Charles Croucher, 9 News.